Hello there. My name is Pastor Jacob Obaro. I bring you a word of encouragement from Isaiah 60 verse 1. Arise, shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. I pray that the bright and morning star will illuminate your star to shine brighter this season in the name of Jesus. No cloud of darkness will cover your light. Your star will not be shut down by evil manipulators in the name of Jesus. The glory of God will radiate in all areas of your life, and your sun will not set at noonday in the name of Jesus. Your moonlight will be bright like the sunlight, and your sunlight will be seven times brighter like the light of 7 days in one day in the name of Jesus. The Lord will make you a burning and a shining light in your generation in the name of Jesus, and it will be well with you. Arise and shine your shine till I come your way again this time next week. Keep on keeping on and remain blessed for life.